Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, BoxyCharm. It's a good box this month. I did dig into it a little bit, and actually I tried something before I wanted to tell you about it because I wanted to see if it was like good or not. So let's just get right into it. The first thing in the box this month, it's actually three things. It's by KNC Beauty. Let me get my card here. Oh, first of all, the box is titled Sweater Weather, which is cute because it is sweater weather outside. But anyway, the first thing in the box is by KNC Beauty. It's collagen lip masks. And I assumed, yeah, they're supposed to make your lips bigger, right? Moisturize and plump your pout with natural ingredients. And here are two of them. You get three of them. And I did already open up and try one. Isn't this cute packaging? And this is what it looks like on the inside. The product is right here and it's like jelly and kind of cool. So I tried this and I didn't really notice that much of a difference. I'll insert a picture. So that's my before and after. When I opened up the package, it was actually in there upside down. So this is the front and this is the product. It was in here like this and it's like quite runny. So there's a lot of product in here with collagen or whatever it is. So keep that in mind when you open it up. And then also, since I got three of them in the box as one product, it makes me kind of think that you need to use them more than once in order for them to be like super effective. So I don't know. It was pleasant to wear. And if it did something, I'm going to keep using these to see if it does something more than nothing. So I'll keep you posted on that. So moving right along, the next thing in the box, let's go in order. Because as you can see, I don't have any eye makeup on because we got this cute little palette. Isn't this adorable? Look at all these little kitty cats on it. Oh, isn't that cute? And all of the shadows inside are like cat words. One of the colors is called Cheshire. One is called Purr. This is what it looks like on the inside. Oh, it's hard to open. Oh, that's it closes nicely. Look at that, isn't that cute? It's not very big. It's like the size of my, well, it's like the size of my hand, sort of. I'm loving these colors though. So I am just going to go ahead and use this today. I've already done the rest of my makeup. That's why I might look a little funky. By the way, I'm trying out this new foundation today and it is like super dark. It's in Classic Ivory and it's super dark. So that's why I look tan on my face and not on my chest. The next thing in the box is by Luxie, which I love. Luxie is a brush brand. And well, maybe they have more than brushes. I don't know. But either way, it's a brand that has brushes, and this is like a collaboration with BoxyCharm or something. It's the Quad Eye Travel Set, and it's a little box like this, and you get these cute little brush minis. So you get four brushes. One, two, three, four. As I said, I like Luxie. I have some Luxie brushes that I like, and actually, I was in the market for a new definer brush, so I'm excited to try this out. So I want to use this today. Right now, as a matter of fact. So let's get started on it, huh? Look at this. Actually, let's do some swatches. Ooh, it feels nice. Feels nice. Ooh, it's like soft and creamy. Let's see. Ooh. Let's do another one. Wow, it's like really creamy. Okay. Let's try this thinner color. This one is called Nine Lives. Whoa, I'm getting way too much product, I think. But look at that, my goodness. Now my arm is gonna look like this for the rest of the video. Okay, I'm gonna set my eyelid with the light color. And this is not one of the brushes. This is a Royal & Langnickel brush. And I really like to use this to set my eyelid just because these other ones are a little bit small. Okay, first I want to go in, I'm just going to go for it. I'm going to go for this shade right here. You get a lot of product. And I'm going to put it on my lid. Ooh, it's like holographic. That's cool. Can you see that? Wow. What is that called? Oh, it's called holographic, so no confusion. I like this brush. Okay, so that's what that looks like on the lid, and this is what it looks like in the pan. So it's like not exactly what you would expect, right? I'm gonna try this one. I'm just gonna go right over top of it. I just wanna see how they perform. This is really pretty. Ooh, that's really pretty. Okay. That one's like holographic sort of too. Or maybe it's just because I put it over holographic. I don't know. I don't know, guys. I'm liking this palette though. How much is this? This palette is $32. No. This palette is $25. It's called the Kitten Palette. Ultra soft shadows glide on like a dream. I can't argue with that. It's universally flattering. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, it's as lovable as a kitten, and it features highly pigmented shadows in four finishes, holographic, matte, satin, and glitter. Which one's glitter? Oh, these sort of have like a little glitter in it. I don't know if you'll be able to see that on camera, but they do. Nice. I like this little guy. He's cute. Oh, and by the way, the makeup brushes are $32. Nice. And the lip masks, while I'm at it, were $15. That's $5 a pop. That's dope. Okay, so now I want to take this little fluffier brush, the 227T, and I'm going to go with this guy right here. He has a little bit of glitter in him. He feels soft. And I'm just going to go right up here with him. These are pigmented. They're really soft too. These brushes are really soft. I like these. I bet you can get these on the Luxie website. I wonder if you can. I should check before I say things like that. But really, these are good. $32, four brushes that are pretty good quality. Pretty good quality that are quite good quality. Wow, I like that. Okay, let's darken up the outer corner with this guy. He's like more angled. He's the 207T. What color should I go for? I think I'm gonna do you. You're like, what are you? You must be, I don't know. Are you holographic? No, are you satin? I don't know what you are. Ooh, I like this brush. These two products work really well together. This palette and these brushes. Oops, I got the wrong color. We're doing this, guys, we're doing this. Look at that mess. Let's see if we can blend it out. I'm putting these suckers to the test. I really like this. Okay, I went a little hard over here, so I'm just gonna like try to remove some of it. But this is really cute. Okay, now I'm gonna take this dark color and go right down here. I like this definer brush. I'll just go all the way in with it. I have like one of those shade switch things from Sephora where you can like wiggle your brush around in it and it like cleans it sort of. But I'm just going to use the interior of my BoxyCharm box and use it like that. Just to get some of the color off of it, because I want to use this brush to go in and like smudge out my lower lash line. And I want to take this dark green color called Boots. Look what I've done. Okay, now I want to go back in with this holographic color and intensify it right here. Look at that, man. Wow. Okay, I'm going to clean this off my face and put on mascara and wash my hand, and I'll be right back. Wow, I love this eyeshadow palette. This would make a great gift, a great stocking stuffer. $25, and it's cruelty free. So I went ahead and did my mascara, and I also put some of the, it's called Duchess, this color on my brow bone. Loving it, loving it, loving it, loving it. Okay, moving along. How many things was that? Oh, we have two more things left in the box. Okay, this is a lipstick, and this is by, who are you by? You are by LAQA and Company. You're called Cloud Lips. You're $17. An airy matte lipstick that provides full coverage but feels as light as a cloud. Highly pigmented, has a matte finish for long-lasting, fluffy, pouty lips that stay put. And this shade is really dark. This is so fancy looking. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, I'm gonna line my lips. I don't have a lip liner that like matches this well, so I'm gonna mix these two together. Okay, so it's so big, it makes it difficult to get like my Cupid's bow and that kind of thing. It also looks a little bit patchy. And for some reason it's really like collecting right here. I don't know about this. I love the color, but I don't know about this. I wish that the tip of it, or like the applicator part, was smaller so you could really get like, what if somebody's lips aren't even this big? They're not even gonna be able to, well, I mean, you can still use the product, but I don't know. And this is sort of a pass for me. Okay, the last thing we got in the box is by CoverFX, which is really cool. This is an illuminating setting spray, and I did open it and looked at it. Did lips start growing, Heath? Not yet. It does say on the box and on the bottle, I think it says twice on here. It says, it's just like, it says shake well before use on the top. It says it on the side. It says it on this thing. Like, you gotta shake this up. Shake it really well. And it sounds like a can of spray paint, doesn't it? I'm gonna shake it. They told me to shake it. I'm gonna shake it. I've never used this before. I'm afraid I'm gonna like hit myself in the face. Okay, let's do it. Illuminating setting spray. Okay, I just want to... Oh. Oh, I didn't give it like a full spray when I looked at it. That's a nice... Look at that. That's a nice sprayer. Oh, that makes me happy. That is a fine mist. Look, it kind of like collected on the bottle top. Ugh, that's interesting. My goodness, I really sprayed a lot of that, didn't I? Maybe I didn't shake it good enough, but I do see like some spots. Look at this foundation, it's just not good, you guys. I'm gonna do a review on this in a different video. But I do see some, like, I don't know about this. Okay, maybe I didn't shake it good enough. But I feel like my face looks really good on camera, huh? What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below if this is something that you like or if you've tried before. This is by CoverFX, the Illuminating Setting Spray. I would like to know. Okay, so that's going to do it for this BoxyCharm. I think it was a really good month, right? I think it was a really good month. As always, I will put my link down in the description box. I think I get like points or charms or something, but I don't know what I can do with them. I'll have to look further into that. But if you want to sign up for BoxyCharm, I have a link down in the description box. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to hit the notification bell if you want occasional notifications of when I upload. Look at that! I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Hey guys, so I actually finished filming the video and I was importing it to my computer and I noticed that that setting spray got glitter everywhere. Like all, like you can see my shirt here. I don't know if you'll be able to see, but there's like glitter, little particles of glitter all over the place. Like all of, like literally all, it looks like it's part of my shirt, but it's not. It's all over my desk, it's all over my pants. So that's something to keep in mind when you're using that, CoverFX setting spray. I sprayed a hell of a lot more probably than I needed to, but just to know, just wanted you guys to know. See you later.